Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Funtainment with Gaurav. So today I am going to show you an experiment about density. So you will require 2 glasses of water, little bit salt, a glass object. I am using poster paints. So first you have to, in one glass there should be water, and in other another glass we have to add salt to the water. I have already added the salt to the water. So now we take the object and then keep it in water. Now let's see, will the object float or sink? See, the object sank. And now let's try putting in salt water. You can see the object is floating. It's moving around in the water. So do you know why the object floats in the water? Yeah, because first, why it sank in the water? Because the water had less density than the object. And why it sank in salty water? Because now the water has higher density than the object. So how to increase the density of the water? We can increase the density of water by adding salt to it. So that was it for today, guys. Hope you all enjoyed my video, and please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.